So, what is your name?
My name's Michaela Page.
Where are you from?
I'm from Gulf Shores, Alabama.
What was your favorite toy growing up and why?
My favorite toy, whenever I was a kid was probably my light up book because it sang songs to me. It was super cool and it helped me learn my alphabet, my numbers, and it even sang like little nursery rhymes to me.
What is your favorite childhood memory?
My favorite childhood memory was probably whenever I was about 7 years old. I lived with my mom and she came home and she told me she had a surprise for me because I had been so good and I had all good and satisfactory like lights on my card like from school. And so I got home from school and I went to my room and I had a puppy and it was a little lab and she told me I could name him whatever I wanted to. So I named him Shadow.
How has your perspective of the world changed since growing up?
My perspective of the world has definitely changed as a kid, growing up, because whenever I was a kid, I thought everything was just so chaotic. I lived with my mom, sometimes, and I stayed with my dad, and it was normal to me. But as I grew up, I realized the chaos of all of that wasn't as normal as I thought it was as a kid. And so that definitely changed over time. But now that I'm older, I can definitely be more well-rounded about things and talk to other people and relate to them.
What foods remind you of when you were younger?
My favorite food that reminds me of my childhood are donuts and chocolate milk because every morning whenever I was a kid, my Papa Tom used to bring me chocolate milk and donuts on Fridays. And they were the chocolate ones with little sprinkles.